Hello, and welcome back to Grandia 3. So, continuing from exactly where we left off, and I think first thing I might do is go back and save, since that was an extremely close call, and I don't really want to lose my progress here. I've healed, yes. And we've got one of these small guys, which is actually three of them. That's alright, I can deal with that. Two people trying to cast gravity and it still didn't happen on time. Typical. Get back in the middle, gone. That one won't be far behind. And it's gone too. You gonna come at me, bro? Remember, take the demon thing out first because it's actually kind of dangerous. It's not planning anything too bad right now, but oh, that killed all of them. Sweet. Another level up. Dust egg. Nothing of concern apart from that they're literally all ganging up on one character. That's alright. The only thing left alive now, and not for long. Don't. Oh, didn't take any damage. Sweet. And two more level ups, bringing everyone even again. Well, may as well use one then. three of them. That's not good. I can't have all three with a single goblin. Neutralize them all. I need to remember that if that's there, I haven't been using it nearly enough. By not nearly enough, I pretty much mean I haven't been using it. Yeah, I'm not trusting treasure chests at all. So it's a dead end, but it probably means there's an item or something. In this case though, no, it's just plain and simply a dead end. There's another path down there though. Of course, that doesn't necessarily mean I can get to that path. But it also might just be this. It's a nasty party. Denied. Four health left. Compared to that, this guy should be easy, although that does depend what he actually is. Yeah, this should be easy enough. Let's go for a burn blaze, haven't used that in a while. One of them barely survived it. What was that, the one that didn't get... No, the one that didn't get hit got finished off, I'm pretty sure. Well, may as well use a res potion then. Who needs it the most? Dana, probably. Come on, there's got to be some kind of enemy along here. Oh, or that.
Congratulations, Emilius. Zorn will be reborn at last. That means the world of our hopes and dreams will soon be upon us. And you will be rewarded for all of your suffering.
Yes. Zorn and I are alike. We are both still incomplete. But very soon, you will make us both complete. At last, Zorn and I will finally be as one, like I always wanted.
What the hell is going on? You have no problem attacking me, really, yeah?
The ultimate power! Zorn has been reborn!
Okay. So... seems a bit unnecessary dropping me down here. I'm gonna use my way back up. I could have just jumped down and activated the lift earlier. Had to, you know, do this whole run around. Okay, something's waiting for me in there. No, that's not where I want to go. I want to... I'm quite in the corridor yet. This is another one of those. There's just... there's a couple of them along here. It's just a party of two of them. That's probably not that big a deal. Like, yeah, they've got some nasty attacks, but... it's not that hard to stop them from getting a chance to use them, so... and it doesn't get to attack. A normal attack, that's not that big a deal. Let's just finish this one off. Don't. It's basically an instant kill attack. I mean, not quite. I could survive it if I defend, but... I'm mostly going to be focused on destroying here, not defending, so... and it's gone. Yeah, I missed twice, so... fair enough that I didn't get the donk. Has been donked. That one was easy, and what's this? I'm guessing this encounter's not going to be so nice. Maybe like 5 minotaurs or something. Oh, yeah, that's not much nicer than 5 minotaurs would be. What's the demon thing up to? Doesn't say. It's big wheel to them. Oh, he'll probably actually survive it this time. That takes care of most of the enemies. And that one's nothing particularly dangerous. It's more annoying than anything else, so... completed the loop back to the save point, which I will use before I open that door up the end, because there could be something very deadly waiting behind it. What's that? Oh right, I never killed that worm. I'll do that as well. Because yeah, I have been running into a little bit of difficulty, so I think I won't necessarily go like specifically go back to places to grind, but I'm gonna like fight battles. Again, that doesn't work too well on these guys, does it? Mm. fireworks all good on them. I think, anyway. Or maybe burn blaze is just so powerful that it doesn't matter that it doesn't work well. Okay, let's see what's waiting at the end here. Let's have a look what's down there. Oh, no, that was nothing. I was close enough to this when it fell, so. Yep. I can hear that there's something behind here, but it's just one of these. Oh yeah, that's a pretty nasty formation. Not one that I can't handle though. Oh, what? She'll probably survive that. That can confuse. We're gone. That could have been a lot worse. But I will heal because I'm not out of the woods yet. Every chest is a potential mimic at this stage of the game. Even though I haven't run into mimics for a while, but that might be how it lures you into a false sense of security. I'm just gonna keep going. So it looks like I've got a choice of what I want to fight. Okay, this one's definitely a mimic. Too obvious. No? No one currently in my party can equip it. Gotta go through the middle. That's alright, let's have a go at the lucky mink. Let's see if we can't finally crack a defeat against one of these things. No, it's gone. Oh well, I know where I can find one regularly now. I'm sure there's also better places to go make hunting, so... Same deal here, so yep, gotta go through the middle and fight the Minotaur. That's okay, that won't be a problem. I know how to deal with them by now. Obviously it depends how many, like if it throws six of them at me, that might get a bit difficult. Two of them, nah, no sweat. And it's gone. Now I just need to do the same to the other one. I can just dunk it to death at this point, I'm pretty sure. But I may as well try and do better. And it's gone. Open this. Just because there's no reason not to. And here we are, save point. And it's not a recovery one. I think that's a good point to end this video, so thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.